Well, guys, my push mower wasn't running too good today. It stalled on me once, and then I got it running again. It was running, you know. It seemed a little sluggish. So I took apart the air filter, and wouldn't you guess, until you guys see this, holy hell. Oops. I don't know if you guys can see that. That's pretty dirty, hey? Hey? Holy crap. Oh, man. Yeah. Holy cow. I'm gonna clean it up pretty good and then put it back in, see if it does any better. Clean it good, dry it out. Wow. I'll probably pick one up at Tractor Supply, I guess, if I can find the right size. But I think I can clean this one pretty good. Damn, that was bad. Oh well. I gotta clean the air filter on the Toro too, but that's never really bad. But she's still going. She's still kicking the old Craftsman. All right. Let's see what else. What are the hijinks we can get into today? Gross. I might get some rain today coming from... Looks like it's coming from the east. Yep. Alright guys, I'm gonna clean this air filter up. Alright, let's check out this one. A little dirsty. Yeah, not too bad. I don't know why, I just smelled it. I just smelled my air filter. It's not bad. There's really nothing on it. I'm going to use the compressor. Oh yeah, it's a little dusty. A little dusty. Nothing bad. Not like this thing. I washed this thing pretty good now. Let it dry out nice. I know, it's a paper filter, can't wash them, blah, blah, blah. It works, you can wash them. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so this is the inside filter, the inner one. This wasn't bad at all. Nothing really. Yeah, actually. So this has to go on. I can't really see what I'm doing here, but okay. What's in there? There we go. We have to make sure that inside one is on really good. That's what we'd do the most damage to the engine, probably, if this wasn't on right. The outer one protects the inner one. And that just, and that slips over like that. I just used the compressor and blew it off good, and nothing really in there. This just slips back over like that. Just take your locks. Make sure that's on there. Clipped on. Good. Can breathe. Oops, maybe I should that's good enough. Yeah. Got some two-cycle oil. Some Walmart two-stroke oil for the ski. Gotta get this thing fired up. Probably tomorrow. Probably start I'm getting it ready because I want to go out. Saturday we're going to go out, some friends, and blast around. Yep. So, anyway, guys, not too much going on. The old hipster backpack blower. I used it, Monday, all day Monday. Still running good. Ever since I changed that Paul assembly, the whole thing, haven't had that issue again. So that's been good. My trimmer, though, was giving me a little problems today. The primer bulb has been cracked for a long time. I think it's getting worse. It's starting to suck air into it. So it was running a little funny today. So I'm going to have to finally get a primer bulb for it. I can usually just open throttle choke to get it started. That works. And then it runs fine the rest of the day. Edge has been running good. I mean the hedge trimmer. Edge has been fine. Primer bulb isn't leaking. I think I got this all cleared out now. Nice and clean there. Probably could use a new spark plug too. But we'll start with the air filter first. Took the hose and blasted the plastic cover so it doesn't suck more dirt back in to the filter again. That's it. I got to change the oil on this. I think we're at 60 because you have to change them the first 10 hours. I don't know. I can't read it. What is that, 58? 58. It's backwards. But, so I gotta change it at 60. And then the next one will be 50 hours after that, so that'd be like 110. So, yeah, after the break-in, they say after the first 10 hours of breaking the engine in, it's good to change it, and then every 50 after that. So, yeah, I gotta go over it. Just look around, make sure nothing's loose or getting wacky, because I kind of get, you know, just keep mowing, and then, not that I get lazy, but, you know, it's running, so I don't stop and look. So I got to stop and look once in a while, make sure everything's good. But, yep, you're good to go. Alright guys, well, take care and brush your hair.